I was hoping to see you.
Revelio. You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Nearly Headless Nick asked me to get some rotten roast beef from the kitchens.
Rotten roast beef?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. But then we took the roast beef to Sir Podmore of the Headless Hunt and...
You met the Headless Hunt? That must have been interesting to say
that. Yes, and then find Richard Jackdaw's head in the pumpkins so that he'd tell me about how he died.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves.
Revelio.
Map. There's Hogsmeade. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the Map Chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
I do recall seeing the memory, but I don't remember all of the details.
My friend Charles and I spoke of the portkey, and of trials we'd created for one who could see traces of ancient magic. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news, indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
You said that you know that tower. What can you tell me about it?
Not much, I'm afraid. I've passed it dozens of times. It's north of Hogsmeade. My recollection is that it seems abandoned. Clearly, however, the tower conceals more than meets the eye.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful, and do not tell anyone where you're going.
nominate you, Gryffindor.
Imelda Reyes? Albie Weeks sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying technique, and that was the end of that. The nerve. Why is he roping you into his broom testing silliness? You've barely started flying from what I know. Caught wind of you showing off in flying class with Clopton.
Seems someone's jealous of my skills on a broom.
Me? Slytherin Quidditch captain? Jealous of you? Everyone knows that class is only for beginners, troublemakers, and bumbling baboons. But for some reason, now people think you're competition. Ugh, I can't be having that.
Perhaps I am competition.
You're not even Slytherin. Could be a useless squib for all I know. Enough of this. Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times on this course. Let's see if you can beat it. Slytherin versus Gryffindor.
Can you tell me more about these courses?
Stalling, fifth year. Fine, I'll humour you. This course demands focus. Requires you to anticipate speed and height before every turn. The others test stamina. Three courses in all, built ages ago by former students. Since Black cancelled Quidditch, it was these courses or nothing. I made them popular again. Got the whole school hungry to compete. So, let's see what you've got, fifth year.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward to seeing you lose.
Made it! This is rather fun!
Ugh, that's not... You must have cheated, you... Ugh. Fine, you won. Don't think this is over. You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible, but you're still going to have to prove yourself if you want to earn my respect.
Challenge accepted, then.
Perhaps you have what it takes after all. We shall see. But don't get your hopes up. The next course near Irondale offers a much tougher challenge. You can try to prepare by racing this course again. Just check in at the podium, where the leaderboard is. You can check your time and start the race. We'll see next time if your win here was more than just a fluke. Whilst on an errand for Albie Weeks.
Leviosa. I suspect Mr. would be glad to hear how I fared.
I never thought someone would.
This place has seen better days.
You're back! We've something to report, I hope.
Protego!
Mr. Weeks, I was able to set a record on my broom.
Incredible! Miss Reyes must have been shocked. Tell me, how was the broom?
A little turbulent and it's wanting for a bit of speed, but it fared well enough. I will say that it tended to drift a bit to the left on certain turns. Heard a slight swoosh when I dipped.
Oh, thank you. That's precisely what I needed to know. Drifted, eh? I shall get to work immediately. Even the naysayers will be forced to admit that my work's had potential all along.
Why would anyone doubt your ability to upgrade brooms?
No, you'd be surprised. People get set in their ways, worry that fiddling with what's working fine will somehow ruin it. Those people don't appreciate the sense of freedom that comes with quality broom flight, nor do they appreciate all that's involved in the creative process. I have a friend in Rome runs a shop like mine, says it's worse there. Of course, they do nap in the afternoons from what I hear. And where would we be without enhancements? I mean, if Elliot Smethwick had let the naysayers get to him, we would never have had the cushioning charm. I don't listen to him.
I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon. How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
Revelio.
fault, most muggles I've met seem quite pleasant.
Come on in. Healing potions are a specialty here, should you need any. A wise decision. Thank you.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. Nothing to it.
Akio.
I've seen worse. Akio. Try to beat that. That was one for the ages. Akio. All in the wrist. Missed the mark a bit on that one.
Wait.
We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court, the ever-changing game. Akio. Come on, Neander. Ugh.
here.
That was one for the ages. Akio. Nothing to it. I'll let you have that one. Akio. Try to beat that.
Akio.
Lucky shot. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck, that's all.
I'm not lucky, I'm simply better than you.
All right, fine. You're right. You're better than me. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested and that you passed.
What was the purpose of these assignments again, Professor?
To prepare you to learn Glacius. Come and see me when you're finished, and we will go over it together.
Levioso!
I'll be unrivaled at the next course.
Brilliant.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
I don't need extra work to become a better flyer.
You may not realize it, but steady practice and discipline will undoubtedly improve your flying skills. I would not assign you work that I did not believe was beneficial to you. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my... before taking it out into the world.
Expelliarmus!
Leviosa! Glacius!
There you go! Catching one quickly!
Good call, sir! Expelliarmus! Glacius!
I think it's learned its lesson. But do continue to practice as long as you like. Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.
Oh, good luck, Captain.
Protego! There's a victory that came all too soon. Ugh. Protego! Leviosa, Accio, Compulsor, Glacius, Confringo, Accio, Glacius, Leviosa, Compulsor, Accio, Confringo. Incendio!
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Defindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom, for your sake and that of everyone else.
Defindo!
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction.
Defindo!
As I mentioned earlier, Defindo can be versatile.
Glacier!
Good to see you continuing.
Compulso! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Accio! Compulso!
Head in the clouds, this one! Reduction!
Who lived here, I wonder?
Intriguing pace, San Bakar's tower. Lovely view, I'd imagine. No idea who this Bakar is, mind you.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
I could fall dead asleep on my feet. I could...
Quickly now! Stay hidden and cast...
Patroclus Totalus!
Totalus! Well done!
Keep quiet, you ask me.
Why is a grapple on you, huh? Must be something here. Spell out.
Do you find this at all?
Confringo!
Rather unwise coming back. There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Confringo!
Let's get this over.
Accio! Glacier! Lumos!
No!
Stupid!
No!
Rebellio. Rebellio.